The iconic Times Square in New York comes live because this is a special way of welcoming Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Where the Indian-American diaspora welcomes Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and they're calling it a unity day. Let's quickly get to talk to them. Let's quickly get to talk to them and understand what makes it so damn special. Yes.
But Modi ji is our heart. Modi ji has given us back the respect that was lacking. We were saying before Modi ji came. Modi ji came, he told us, you are good, you are talented, intelligent, go for the sky.
Go for the sky. Sky is the limit.
He is not only Indian Prime Minister, but he's a world leader. The whole world is looking at not only Modi ji, but at India for solution. That is the power of Modi.
That's a historical, they passed a resolution in 2014.
Okay.
So that made the whole worldwide what's the importance of yoga. That's under the initiative of Modi ji. So okay. This is under Vasudeva Kutumbakam, all everyone should feel good and health-wise.
Vasudeva Kutumbakam here again, the very big message that goes across.
We're
wearing an orange color.
Okay, we must say that we have all the solidarity with Mr. Modi. Prime Minister Modi, our India. He is the first Prime Minister of India who has been to White House for the second time, addressing the state, gathering over there. It's a pride for India. It's a great honor for India.
Unity Walk is the biggest message here from Times Square, and the final countdown for International Yoga Day, which will be led by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
Modi, Modi, Modi.